everybody. It's time to play some Spencer's STD. It's like my absolute favorite build to use. I remember when I started this build out, it was supposed to be a joke. But it's, I don't know, it's pretty effective. Oh, jeez. That's all I've been seeing lately is low-ranked people.
My time may be short now, but with what I learn here today, I could become a god. Finding the lock is useless without the keys.
16 energy just like that.
You will not live much longer. They will see to that!
Go ahead, take it.
Alright, good enough.
This is rightfully mine.
Big surprise, Jan Quinn.
Of another path closing to you.
You want to shoot this camera?
You didn't think I would let you have this, did you? I will not grant you the luxury of choice.
Good old door, Spencer.
I can handle this.
Child could have found that. I savor the taste of stolen hope. Just as I planned.
Ugh.
Go faster. This test will end before it has barely begun. No, I don't.
Good old Dwarf Spencer. Hopefully we get a better next match. Let's get a better match.
Run, run, as fast as you could. But it wasn't fast enough now, was it?
Let's get a better match. I don't know if it's because of Thanksgiving break or if this game is on sale, but jeez, that's all I've been seeing lately. And then you get someone that's mid-rank to high-rank paired up with lower ranks that just quit right away. If you saw the penalty, I was in a match and I had the blue screen of frickin' death. That stupid error screen that pops up. I can only hope the next match is more competitive. Would anyone like to see me use Nikolai? I have a build for him. I don't know if it's any good or whatever, but it focuses on quick assembling and deassembling, double the ammo, just the basic things like energy leech rifle, air cannon, machine gun. I also have a sticky gun, I think. I don't know. I've never really been into all the guns and crap in this game. But that's usually how the good teams lose, is by Nikolai. With creature builds. If you're having bad luck, all you're doing is giving survivors time. They pretty much have unlimited resources. That's why I don't even do thick cores anymore. It's pointless. All it's gonna do is take a good team to wipe out a core in like 5 to 10 seconds to maybe 15, and that doesn't really matter. Two more people, please. Another STD match. Feel bad for them. Spooky Stump is actually a really good survivor.
Today I may reveal the final piece I need to ascend to godhood. Your sacrifice serves me. You will not live much longer. They will see to that. You will need to explore to unlock this. Good luck.
There we go.
Taken out. Locked.
Damn, locked. Going through.
That is the sound of another path closing for you.
Put a supply zombie over here.
This is rightfully mine.
I've got this.
There we go.
Nerd power.
Set up our area over here.
You didn't think I would let you have this, did you?
An old STD build.
Found that.
Put another baggy guy over here.
Locked. Savor the taste of stolen hope.
Put an ivy like right here.
Locked. This will be stunning.
Put another supply zombie
this
over
is
here.
Rightfully mine.
Alright, so I just need to shut this door. Put an ivy right there.
taste of stolen hope.
Just as I planned!
Over here.
That is the sound of another path closing for you. Go faster, or this test will end before it has barely begun. Go ahead, take it.
One more reason for you to be afraid. It took you so long to find it. I shall lower my expectations.
Got a locked door here. It'll take more than... It'll take more than that to stop me.
Your heart is faster.
Is this all you can do?
Good old Spencer's STD.
Your love. Worthless.
Let's play it one more. Can't believe I was able to pull off Refract again. Not refract, defield, my bad. I'm just one more person. Yeah, it's been pretty easy to find games so far today. Search. Okay. New. Thank you. Here we go. Here we go. Finally, a good match. So as of right now, the only two things that I have to worry about is if Jill goes melee and Martin the debuffer. That's about it.
I cannot let you live. The work must end here.
That energy build up. We'll let it build up to 8 and then we'll start spawning things. Actually, we'll just
fix this myself. Activating that will take both your time and energy. Your continued efforts only place humanity in greater danger.
There we go. Damn
it, door's locked.
Darn it, it's locked.
I cannot sit idly by while you attempt to use that. Make your peace.
Oh, gotta find more ammo.
There we go.
Need more of them bullets.
That don't matter.
Let's not do that again.
Oh, that was close.
Accept your demise.
For healing.
Let's do this. Thank you for not fighting, brother.
Go.
Using our aberrant creation to destroy you. But you must die. There is so much more I must do. But thank you for making this easy for me.
Here we go.
Thank you for allowing me to continue. I must stop you all.
This build is just fucking ridiculous.
You are one step closer to dooming mankind.
Oh, Jen, no problem.
Not a puppeteer of stinking corpses. But you are forcing my hand.
Got a locked door.
There is no escape.
Here we go. Game over.
Laid plans.
One more match.
No more time, and so your end has come.
One more match. Excuse me. I just have something I need to respond to real quick. Okay, sorry about that. That build, by the way, was Dollar Store or Dollar General Annette by Doc Fabron. I did change one thing on it, and it's definitely not a knock, for sure. But I just wanted to do some more damage, so instead of a Researcher's Brain, I added Razor Claws 3. It just seems to wipe out people pretty quick if they get overwhelmed. Yeah, we'll do Spencer. Great thing is, for each area, I already know who to use and who not to use. I mean, I'm sure there's people who use Spencer in any area and have no problem with it, but the kind of builds that I have, it just doesn't work out in downtown. I mean, uptown is okay. Alright. Once again, these people are pretty close in rank, so it's hard to tell if, you know, some of them are teaming up or not. They just better hope that the Jan is a really good hacker, because if not, this could end in the second round. See, Jared is a very good survivor.
It is my right to become a god. You should be pleased to sacrifice yourself for this.
Alright. Come on, come on, come on. Boom. Alright. Let's start doing some shit here.
Will you even live to unlock this? I doubt it. A child could have found that.
Lock that up.
I'll get through it.
I will tear out your insides, Mice.
Alright, we'll set up station over here. Let them get through the door. Alright.
Locked. You didn't go ahead, take it.
You're gonna be a virus planter. Okay, it's all good.
This is only an appetizer for the coming tastes.
That could hurt me a little bit, but
their battering ram in my other hands.
I am coming to get you.
Check. All right, very good. Very good.
Nerd power!
Let's load her up.
If it's here, I'll find it.
I savor the taste.
All right, we got an ivy for next area. That's good. So not very good. Not a very good first area.
I shall learn more from the group.
They played well though.
I hope you do not think you managed this.
Ah, we got camera rotation.
I want you to suffer longer.
You will not live much longer. They will see to that.
Ah, fuck it.
Mindless existence elevated to purpose by my touch.
Let's have a closer look.
Circle back over here.
This is rightfully mine.
Oh, we got another ivy. Nice.
Your breathing quickens. The virus stirs inside.
If it's here, I'll find it.
All lesser creatures can benefit from my control.
Didn't think I'd walk away from that. You're a lifesaver.
A better death than your peer, but disappointing nonetheless.
Alright, I'll be back over here.
You didn't think I would let you have this, did you? Are you really trying your best? I still have my tests to run on you. A glimmer of violence's true power. Survivors, fight harder!
Use this!
Here we go.
All lesser creatures can benefit from mine. If you do not grow faster, then I am forced to terminate this experiment and you with it.
And it's fucking over.
As anticipated.
Why are you not all dead? This will suffice for the time being, but I will have to run the test again.
Well, everyone, I hope you enjoyed the matches. I hope you enjoyed the content. Just trying to rank the old man up to 500, but I only use him in certain areas. Thank you for watching, and I will see you at the next video.